When you think of Door County, what words cross your mind? Cherries, state parks? How about lavender? This hidden gem attracts tourists every year to Washington Island, and our Gino Recchia has more.
Good morning. The warm weather lately has created a very beautiful scene just behind me.
Fragrant Isle Lavender Farm and Shop on Washington Island has the largest lavender farm in the Midwest, with 20,000 plants and 14 different varieties. The cool spring and early summer delayed the lavender blooms, but the recent heat has allowed the plants to catch up, creating some very vibrant views.
It's the most fabulous sight. To be able to sit here and just relax, you can smell the lavender, you can feel the beautiful breeze, and the butterflies and the bees. It's a lovely atmosphere to be here.
The farm was established by an immigrant couple, husband from Honduras, wife from France. It was her vision to own a lavender farm one day, and with some experimenting from her husband, they found Washington Island had the perfect climate and soil to grow this herb.
We are lucky enough to have very sandy loam here, so the water will just percolate very fast. But if you have clay, that's a problem. The plants can actually die if you get several days of rainfall nonstop.
Lavender comes in a variety of colors ranging from white to pink and several different shades of purple. Besides its nice smell, this herb can be used in an assortment of options.
And not only the beauty of it, but it's what it does for you. It's a plant which basically has different type of property, but one of them is relaxation. So it's good for sleeping. In addition, you can cook with it, which is very good to relax you anyway. And then after that, look around. This is the beauty of it.
So if you plan to check out these lavender blooms, you better do it soon. Peak flowering only lasts another 1 to 2 weeks. Reporting in Washington Island, meteorologist Gina Recchia, NBC 26.